Okay, this is the scene 6 questions for discussion. What was the location of scene? Yes. Can you tell us what was the location? Yes,
location of the
yes,
scene.
yes, at Atika. Hurry up.
The dining hall.
The dining hall, okay. Anybody else? She is right. It is the dining hall. The location of scene 6 is the dining hall. Okay. Omayaman. What is the instruction to of Jab? What is the instruction of Jab, the prefect? In scene 6, what does he instruct to the students? Have you gone through the scene 6?
No, sir.
No. Anybody else? Anybody can tell us the instruction of Jeff? It is it is second. It is taken from the very first dialogue. The instruction of Jeff is to collect the knife, fork, and a spoon. He instructed to the student that go and collect the knife, fork, and a spoon. Okay, then he is instruct collect two sausages. Then he is struck one of instant mashed potato. Then he instruct sit down. These are the instruction of the Jeff, the prefect in the dining hall. In scene 6. Okay, where do the normal seats? Yes, where do the normal sit? Atika, yes, Omayaman,
yes, sir.
Where do the normal sit? Khuzaima. Khuzaima, you are unmuted right now. Khuzaima. Sumaiya Iftikhar. Yes, we are. Where do the normal sit? So you people can you haven't gone through, I think that is why you don't know. Yes, Anas. Yes, Anas. Walaikum salam. One by one, please say. One by one, let. Yes.
Sir, can I say the answer?
Yes, say the answer.
A normal sit some away from the other people.
Okay, very good. So you have to go through the play, okay, before the classes. Okay, so these are some questions from scene 6, and this is the overview.
Sir?
Please, yes, what is your name? You are Anas?
Yes, sir.
Anas, there is a lot of voice, a background voice from your side.
No, sir.
There is. You were asking for the book, yeah. Then there was a kid was yelling and shouting. Okay, please remove that sort of noise.
Okay, sir, I have removed.
Okay.
Sir, I want to ask that वो सर जो आपने सीन 3 to 6 के क्वेश्चन आंसर करवाए थे पिछली क्लास में, तो वो हमें फेयर कॉपी में कर लेने?
यस, यू हैव टू कंप्लीट इन योर फेयर कॉपी, ओके?
ओके सर, और सर आप वो चेक भी कर ले, मैंने आपको मैसेज भी भेजा है।
ओके ओके वी
और
आर
वो ऑक्टोपस
राइट
वाले का
नाउ
भी।
वी आर स्टडिंग राइट नाउ वी आर स्टडिंग इन द क्लासरूम। यू नो दैट देयर इज अ लिमिटेड टाइम, प्लीज डू नॉट आस्क द क्वेश्चन रिलेटेड टू योर वर्क। ओवरव्यू ऑफ सीन 7, आई एम गिविंग यू द ओवरव्यू ऑफ सीन 7। हेड्स ऑफिस, डायना गेट्स आउट ऑफ ट्रांस, डायना स्ट्रेचेस एंड योन्स, हेड टेल्स हर यू हैव बीन अस्लीप ऑल द मॉर्निंग, then Dinah refuses to accept. Then Dinah, I have to unmute because there is a lot of I have to mute you people, there is a lot of background voice, and I'm saying again and again, please remove the voice, but you are not listening to me. Then otherwise in the next time, in your next turn, you won't be unmuted. Okay, keep it in your mind. Unless you remove the voice, I will not unmute you. Dinah refuses to accept that she was tired. Headmaster instruct her to join assembly with class 1 after dinner. Dinah leaves head's office disbelievingly because she did not believe that she kept sleeping all the day. She was disbelievingly confused, and she was very much confused that how did she sleep, okay, all the morning. Had exits, Dawn and Daryl remove decks and chairs. This is the overview, okay, of the scene 7. Abhiya, I have unmuted you. Vania, I have unmuted you. Ahadi, I am unmuted. I have unmuted you, okay? If you want to participate, you can now. Okay, Hiba Bilal, I have unmuted you. Please remove the voice. Okay, where does the scene take place?
Sir, in the dining hall.
In the dining hall, okay. Question number 2. What does Dinah act as the scene begins? What does she act as the scene begins? Yes. We are talking about the scene 7. And what does Dinah act as the scene begins? Who will answer?
Sir, tired?
She was tired, feeling tired. And what was she doing? At the scene begins.
Sir, she was trying to keep awake.
No, we have just gone through it. Please, Dinah stretches and yawns as the scene begins. Okay.
Okay.
Yes. What did she say confusingly?
That she was not. She was not tired. She was not asleep all day.
Okay. Why was she feeling that?
Sir, because the head was hypnotizing her.
Okay. Next question. Anybody can read and then answer.
Why does Dinah not disbelievingly?
Not disbelievingly, yes.
Because the headmaster was not telling a lie that she was asleep all day.
Okay. Then, next question.
Why did Dinah fall asleep? She did not.
Sir, because the head was hypnotizing her. The answer.
Yes. Anybody can add the answer? Anybody can? Yes. Hurry up. Yes, why did Dinah fall asleep? why
because
does she
the head, yes. Because the headmaster was hypnotizing Diana.
Very good. Okay, moving towards the next scene. This is the overview of the next scene. Some sort of whistling voice is coming from coming out of VO mic. Vania, there is a lot of voice from your side. That is why I have a new. I have meet you again. Abhiha, can you hear me? Abhiha, can you hear me? Abhiha, can you hear me? Please stop sending me this sort of request that I make you regain control. Zain Ahmed, I can see, and then otherwise I will remove you. Why are you sending me this control? Why do you want me to give you this control? Do not send me again. Then I will remove you. Abdullah Farooq, Abdul Rafi, and Abdul Rahman Haider, can you people hear me?
Assalamu alaikum, sir.
Wa alaikum salam. Yes. Who are you?
I can hear. Sir, I am Abdul Rafi.
Abdul Rafi, can you hear me?
Yes, sir, very well.
Okay, beta. This is the overview of scene 8. Okay, dining hall. This is the scene starts from the dining hall. Diana collects her meal. Abdul Rahman Haider, can you hear me? Abdul Rahman Haider.
Yes, sir, I can hear you.
Okay, so the scene begins with in the dining hall. Diana collects her meal. People precisely and silently eating except normals. Lloyd, noisy and messy eater. Diana joins normals. Lloyd asks her where has she been all the morning. This is the question, and I forgot to put the question mark, which is the grammatical mistake. Okay. So, Diana hypnotically responded. Normals nod at each other. Normals, we don't go to the assembly after dinner, and we get extra work. When Diana asks question, Lloyd said to keep away from trouble. Normals follow Lloyd off. Diana goes to the assembly. Diana asks Lucy about assembly. Okay, this is the overview of scene 8. I have given you the overview of scene 8. Now there are some questions of scene 8. Where does the scene take place?
In the dining hall.
Very good.
In the dining hall.
Very good, very good. Where does she sit?
Sit with the normals.
With the normals. What types of what type of eater Lloyd was?
He was a loud eater.
Okay.
And noisy eater.
Very good. Do you know who asked this? Where have you been all the morning?
Lloyd asked Lloyd. Diana.
What does she reply to the question of Ian hypnotically?
The head is very good.
Very
he
good.
Is the best. This is the best school I've been ever went to.
Very good. Okay.
The head is a marvelous man, and this is the best school I've ever been to.
Very good. How did Ingrid guess that Diana was hypnotized?
Everyone who was hypnotized answered
the same thing.
Hypnotically, she was saying, okay. And he was she was praising the hat. That is why he guessed that he was hypnotized. Okay, who asked again the same question about the hat? Hurry up.
Mandy.
Who asks again the same question about Mandy. The hat?
Okay. Mandy.
Very good. What did students do in the assembly?
They watched the type of movie that was believed.
This is their statement, okay? But
they were hypnotized and. The headmaster hypnotized them and make them think that they watched a movie.
Yes. Question number 9. What instruction did headmaster give to the people while hypnotizing?
That they watch a wonderful movie about ants and how they build their nests and how they take care after their eggs.
Very good. This is the overview. These are some questions of scene number 8. And now we are moving towards the scene number 9. This is the overview of scene number 9. Okay, classroom. Where does the scene take place? The scene starts in the classroom. Rose instructs a student to open mess book at page 37. Normal starts to work. Rose reads a book. Harvey asks Lloyd, what do you think they do in assembly? Lloyd says, they always say that they watch film. Harvey lights never turns out. Harvey asks her for toilet. Rose gave permission for 1 minute 20 seconds. Harvey suspiciously watches to know what they had used to do in the assembly. Okay. These are the overview of scene number 9. So, yes. These are some questions of scene 9. Where does the scene take place?
In the classroom.
Okay. All the participants, please keep concentrating over the slide and our discussion. Okay. Since I cannot unmute you all because there is a lot of issue of discipline. The lot of noise, background noise, we have to listen. That is why I will unmute only the selected participant. Okay, please concentrate over the slide. Then you will ask me. You keep on asking about the slides and the work. Where does the scene take place? It was the classroom. Okay, classroom. Where should all people be by the third Monday of term? Yes.
Yes, people should be on the page 37 by the third Monday of term.
Acha, who said it?
Rose,
very good. Okay, what was the Rose doing at that time? After
she was reading a book.
Very good. Okay, who asked that? What do you think they do in the assembly?
Harvey asked Lloyd.
Harvey.
Okay. What did Harvey want to go to the... Why did Harvey want to go to the toilet?
He wanted to check the papers in the assembly.
Okay. Anybody else?
He wanted to see what the head did in the secret assembly.
Okay. To have a look in the assembly, what did Harvey do?
He lied to Rose that he wanted to go to washroom, but he secretly went to the assembly.
Okay, this is the scene 10. We are now discussing scene 10. This is the hall. Okay, Jeff calls lead in. Teachers and students come in neat lines. Dinah finds somewhere to sit. Harvey comes to the edge of the hall and peeps in through a window. The headmaster enters, still wearing sunglasses, clicks fingers at Jeff, who stands on guard at the door. Head faces the assembly and takes his sunglasses off. Head says to the audience that they are feeling so tired, even their eyelids are starting to close. Students start to fall asleep. Had repeatedly says, "You are so tired, so very tired." Had instruct them, "When you wake up, remember you saw a film about ants. If anyone asks, then say it was very interesting movie. If you are asked more questions, you will say, I don't remember." Had asks, "What was the film about?" Had finds the Dinah is pretending. He jabs her with a pin. Dinah cries out. Dinah says that, "I know what you are doing." Had hypnotizes her. Dinah falls asleep hypnotically. Harvey sneezes and running off. Jeff finds him as instructed by the head. These are some questions related to the scene 10 I have prepared for you. Okay, what was the scene? What was the assembly all about?
It was, they were in a dark room and their head hypnotized them and then told them that they watched the movie about ants.
Okay, we are running out of time. We just remaining less than 10 minutes. Please hurry up. Question number 2.
Why did Diana pretend to sleep again? Because she did not want the head to believe that.
Okay, please say one by one. Why? What did the head instruct in the assembly? Last question, third question. Hurry up.
He instructed that the students were watching a film and that it was a film about ants, and if anyone asked them a question about it, they would say that it was a wonderful movie, and if asked more, they would say that they do not remember.
Yes. Okay. So, what does he do to Dinah with a pin?
He jabs her with a pin.
Okay. Yes. Question number 5. What does Dinah deny in response to the head?
She does not go to sleep. She says, "I know what you're doing," but then the head hypnotizes her.
Question number 6. What does Dinah restate repeatedly? Why?
Remember. So she can stay awake. So she can focus on staying awake.
Yes, she was saying that I will remember. Okay, this is related to work, to your work. Okay, these slides I am saying to you all, please start doing work right now. Take these are the word meaning. Please write it down in your notebook.
Can we take screenshot?
If you want to take a screenshot, you can take. Most of the guys keep saying me that we need the screenshots. We miss the slides. So this is your classwork task today. I think there are 10. Okay. Come out, get out, not to move one's head up and down to show agreement. Okay, this is the word meaning. You can see. Okay, I'm moving forward to the questions. You are... Yes, students. We are having only 7 minutes right now.
Another question. Excuse me, sir.
Yes, sir. Ask
the question. You want to ask
the question? Say one by one. Say one by one.
Hello, sir. Excuse me, sir. आपने जो भी question करवाया discussion वाले वो भी करने
हैं। नहीं नहीं discussion that question related to the discussion you do not have to write down in your notebook. These questions are for only for the discussion. Okay?
Only for discussion.
Only questions अभी आने वाले आगे जो see the questions.
This question. I really want to participate, but didn't unmute me.
I have unmuted you all right now. You all can participate. These are some questions. Why did Dinah fall asleep? this question you have to do in your notebook. These questions, these five questions only. Okay, one by one. Okay, there is a lot of noise. There is a lot of noise from your... Please stop this noise. Please. Okay, why did Taina fall asleep? Beta, one by one you can say. Can anybody understand? So one say one by one.
He was the question answer of the question answers of scene 7 to 10.
Dekhen, this is the this is your behavior. You are behaving like that. How can I unmute you all? How can I take your response? This is not totally unfair. You are not ready to respond your teacher. You are not ready to understand your teacher. And there is a bulk of chat, messages from your side. Concentrate over the class. You are concentrating over the chat. Why did Dana fall asleep? Question number one.
Sir, because she was hypnotized by the headmaster.
Okay, keep remember, I am saying to you all of the questions we discussed earlier, these all questions were related to the discussion only. You do not have to write in your notebook. The questions we are discussing right now, okay, question number 1 to 5, these are the questions which you have to do in your fair notebook. Okay, clear? And do not ask me the same question again and again. What type of eater Lloyd was?
Noisy and messy.
Okay. Question number 3.
How did Ingrid have the idea that Diana was hypnotic? Because she was saying the same lines as every hypnotic child was saying, that the headmaster was a wonderful man and was a marvelous man, and this is the best school I've ever been to.
Very good. Okay, question number 4.
What actually happened in the assembly?
Achha, you please keep silent right now. Let other people participate, okay? You gave a very good answer. Question number 4.
What actually happened in the assembly?
Okay. What actually happened in the assembly?
The head hypnotizes all of the children.
Okay. And?
And told them about the aunts.
And told them about that, told them that you, if anybody asks you about the assembly, just tell them you saw a wonderful movie, interesting movie, and movie is about the ants, how they build their nest and how they live. Okay, the question, you can construct question from this para. Anybody can tell us again? Question number 4.
Can I tell?
The very well constructive answer. Yes.
Sir, in the assembly, the headmaster hypnotized all the students who were present in the assembly except normals, and when he hypnotized them, he said that game was a film on ants and how they build their nest and their home.
Very good. Lukman Jamil, can you hear me, Lukman?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I can hear you.
Question number 5 for you.
Question number 5?
Yes.
Like, the headmaster gave the instructions that if anybody asks you that what did you do in the assembly, just tell them that you saw a nice and a wonderful movie about ants and how they build their nest and how they take care of their egg.
Very good. Very good. Mustajab, I am giving you Mustajab. Mustajab, yes, can sir. You hear me?
Yes.
Very good. But please, question number three. Repeat the question number three and give the answer again. Mustajab. Mustajab, less than a minute we have. Okay, boys, Mustajab is not listening to us. Okay, so we have completed these five questions in this class, and we get the answer. These are the hints for the answer for question number one, hypnotized. For question number two, noisy and messy. For question number three, Dinah praising hat. Question number four, they were hypnotized by the hat. Question number five, instructed them they watched a movie. Okay, we have less than a minute. Anytime the. This